everybody. I got a new football helmet. Okay, don't mind my hair. I just took a shower. Anyways, I got a new freaking helmet. That's gonna be dope. Dope. Gonna do be dope. Okay. So, we all. Is it coming? No. I was like, oh, okay. So we also, my cleats, we also have my football, blah, 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 blah. But today I got my football helmet, but next time I'll get my gear, like shoulder pads and stuff. But I got my football. I'll give you a sneak peek. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys in 3, 2, 1. Here's my football helmet. It doesn't look good on me yet. It's just because when you have shoulder pads on, the bottom of it goes like right here. Or like right here. I don't know, but when I have shoulder pads on, it will look better on me. But I'll put it on. And there's proof it's mine, Elliot. But at first, when we were at practice, I didn't get a snap because I just got the football helmet and I didn't have a snap. And I was like, oh shoot. So I had to like sit out for like the first 5 minutes. Yeah, see, it doesn't look good on me like right now, but when I get shoulder pads on, it'll look better. Got a mouth guard. Is that the right way? I look so dumb in here. Okay. Yeah. That's my football helmet. It looked better on me again when I feel bad. But yeah. This looks so big, but it's actually because of the padding. That's why it looks so big. It's like, yeah. See how it looks so big? Like, look, makes my head look small. This is just because of the padding. Yeah, I have to wear it 15 minutes a day, so I'll wear it for about 15 minutes today. I don't remember. Did you want to put a mouth guard in while I have it on? Where's the mouth guard? Trunk strap. Here's the inside of it. It's from Riddell, which is, in my opinion, the best helmet football company. But yeah, that's, yeah. I might have practice for Tuesday, otherwise not today and Wednesday, but I don't know if I'll practice today because, Echo, what will the weather be like today? Frick you! Okay, it's not working, but it's gonna rain today. It's like 80% chance it's gonna rain today. So, probably not. So, yeah. Bye. Have a great day. And bye. I love you.